Yo, 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 what is up, YouTubers? It is your boy, MGN Today, bringing you another random lockdown video. So today we're going to be spamming the beautiful overcharged Mixmaster. Alright. I don't know if I want to be using Guardian or if I just want to go Recon. I'm just going to go Recon first and I'll switch to Guardian midway and I'll see what I'll like. But I think Recon was pretty fun. Especially when used in conjunction with swords, you can catch people by surprise. The Grand Foss just eats them, so. Single switching of blasters is also lovely. Okay then. That's called the death mark takeout.
Damn. How'd you think of that, man?
How the fuck? What? Okay, it's okay, fine, whatever. I already got my kill, but yo, like, I swear I juked this nigga. Like, I swear I juked. I swear I broke his ankles. Like, I think I did, but, like, he was just one tile too far. I broke his ankles too hard. Hey, I won the silver keys. Okay, now I have 26. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Stay in this. Okay. Let's see. I mean, you're about to go striker there for a second, like, chill. Oh, relax. Yeah, you trying to use my own fucking tactic against me? What? Okay. Wow, this guy just comes from the left and totally flanks me. That freaking recon just, like, attacks me and then leaves and the freaking river comes out of nowhere. Yo, you're dead, boy. Yo, leave that guy to me. Wow, I said leave that guy to me. I'm gonna fucking kick his ass. Okay then. This is so much fun. Oh my god. That one just gets fucked up. What the fuck? Raise revs. No time for this bullshit. Let's show them how mini rolls.
God damn.
Oh, saying you're watching? Oh, no, you're not watching. What? Oh, I thought you were watching. Like, how'd you know? Like, why are you saying goddamn? Like, are you seeing the plays I'm doing right now or something?
No.
Yeah, because I was doing some crazy plays. I was going on a freaking kill streak with my Mixmaster, bro.
Yeah.
This 17k spelling Mixmaster and freaking Arcana. Just spam, yay. Spam, 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 spam. Yay.
Whoa, you did it. You spammed the one weapon and you got kills.
You know. Yo, I swear I got enough to make like a mini montage out of this, bro. Like, that's so many Mixmaster kills I got. I got like freaking like 6. Well, not that many. Well, no. But like, I mean, they were really good ones. Like, Mixmaster freaking finesse moments, bro. Like, they got fucking destroyed. Like, yo, it's freaking jokes. Yeah. Like, oh my god. Like,
if you can make a montage out of that.
Yo, I'm recording it right now. I'm recording it right now. Like, yeah, bro.
Well, you're not. Wait, what?
I'm recording it right now, so even if I don't make a montage, I'll at least upload the plain video, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so but everyone will see. You can still make a montage, right?
Yeah,
make that montage.
Of course, with the mixer. It's gonna be called, look at the flick of the wrist, and you're just gonna see, like, everyone just getting, like, murked. Because, you know, you're mixing it, like... Anyways. You're just gonna continue spamming. Well, I don't know if Twitch is gonna let me spam. He's just gonna spam his Arcana back, because, like, Arcana has more range than Mixmaster. So, that may be an issue. But at least I'm not too worried about him being close quarters, though, because Mixmaster is pretty good at close quarters, to be honest, if you just spam it right.
Yeah. So is Pola.
Technically, I should go guard this game and see what's different, you know? How's the charge time? Ooh, the charge time is kind of slow now. But at least I have infinite single switching, in a sense. Yeah. These guys are gonna have a lot of trouble dealing with me. This says a pain. He's cheesed. Doobus is cheesed. Doobus is cheesed. Yo. Bro, this guy's like, yo, I'm done with these. Yo, this guy's from saying like he's done with these people fucking like playing like this. He's like, I'm fucking done with this game. Bro, he's like, yo, it's nothing like it used to be. I'm like, yo, I'm just fucking around right now. Like.
That's how you win.
Mm-hmm. fuck out of here.
You killed him.
Nah, he ran. This lag is fucking crazy. I'm just fucking around, man, like... This game makes my hands slow? What the fuck does that mean?
Yeah, this is fucking stupid. It's not even...
What the fuck? This game makes my hands slow? LOL.
What I mean? What that mean, though?
I don't know. What the fuck? The fuck?
What the fuck? The fuck? Hey, moron! Got it.
I was gonna fucking kill him. It's alright. Two was logged, lol. Recon was more fun. It was faster. This is harder to like keep up with the speed necessarily.
It usually is.
Cause I'm trying to spam mixers, like guard is better for guns, I mean for swords when you can like retaliate and better counters. Recon's better for guns when you can just like assault them out of nowhere. Fucking pop out of nowhere and like fucking gun them down, kite them around like crazy and shit, that's much nicer. Cause like they have a much harder time following you in your recon compared to Guardian. Guardian like a big fucking blob on the screen, recon you're going invisible every time you single switch, so it's like, they still gotta kinda track your movements in a sense. So if they aren't focusing on you, then it's harder for them to kill you. Yeah. Drop the pace.
When you have a 10 kill streak all because of one guy.
You know? You'd be like, thank you so much for giving me that 20k damage off you. You're so kind.
Yeah.
You know, like you can just fuck could rap to that, yo. Like, I could beatbox those beats too. Who's this guy, man? Like, he looks fucking weird.
He remind me of Manlet. Then I realize it's not Manlet.
Bruh. Right now, I got 88 lockboxes on this. And then I got like a bunch on my alt. Alright, wait. Oh, no. I moved those over to here. I moved some of those over to here. I'm going to be selling the silver ones. I'm collecting titanium, platinum, iron, and copper. Alright, I'm getting 200 of those. And I'm also collecting 200 silver keys. I have like... Right now, I have 26 silver keys. 200. It's fucking... It's going to take some time, but we'll get there. Shoot. Eventually. You know? Want to play this game on high graphics with screen shake and shit? Let's go. Let's fucking kill our graphics card, everyone. Playing Lockdown on high graphics with a Mixmaster spamming.
Yeah.
We're gonna get some fucking destructive lag.
That's like the only gun that can consistently screen shake, right?
Yeah.
Damn. Pain for that shit.
Mm-hmm. Fucking murked. I love the CTR from Recon, actually. This is much nicer.
Yeah. My profile would suggest. What's happening?
Fucking people up, bro. That's what's happening.
Like I said, I'm playing TF2 right now. Or that's my fucking Discord would suggest I'm playing just a tip, but whatever.
Fuck this nigga. Fuck this nigga. Fuck this nigga. Fuck this fucking nigga. Yo, let's fucking go, bro. Dumbass. He dodged the initial bullet and forgot about the rebound. What the fuck just happened there? My mouse just... fucking hate wireless mice, bro. I fucking hate wireless mice. Like, yo, I need to change this fucking Walmart mouse, bro. I'm not selling him a mail... I'm not sending him a name change pass through the fucking mail, bro. And I'm fucking trading it for a silver key. Bro.
apparently it, whatever.
Don't forget, I'm also a skilled swordman. Just because I'm spamming guns doesn't mean I can't use swords. That's where they fell. That's where they failed. They're not ready for my fucking change of playstyles. Watch this. Got that kill. Wow! How'd that hit me? I didn't see that coming at me, but okay. I guess Star got the teabag. Boring. This guy just ran off. Bruh. These guys like hit, let me hit like 15k on them, bro. With just Mixie. Just bruh. Spamming it. Like I'm just spamming Mixie, like I may hit like a 1-2 grand Voss combo in the entire game, like bruh. This fucking weapon is fun. It's really fun, yo.
Plug it.
Go wicky wicky whack, wicky wicky whack. Mm-hmm. You know you mix it up like fucking mixed up on the DJ turntables, yo. Turntable awesome. Shit, boy. Electric discs flying at you.
Possible.
Imagine if someone throwing like electrified CDs at you like fucking kunai. They fucking, you know, that'd be fucked up. They just cut the windows, go, they fucking slice you.
I can change the design for the discs, by the way.
Yeah? You can change the what?
I can design for the discs that showed out, by the way.
You're lying.
I can make them gold, possibly. Probably, actually, I can make them gold.
Do that, bro. If you could do that, awesome. I'll still fucking use that. Fucking gold Mixie, yo!
Don't put that in the video.
Yeah? Alright. I won't. Of course not, man. Can never do that. Never that.
I ain't trying to go to jail, man.
I ain't trying to go to jail.
I serve my shit, man.
I'll just do it myself. Cause you can't sell it to me anyways. You just gotta show me how, and I'll do it myself.
Well, I can do it. But
yeah, but you gotta show me.
Alright.
Yeah.
Get on Skype after the video.
For sure.
No, you can cut back to the video. Go.
I was a pause, that's what I'm saying. Ember Seer. There's no one really to worry about this game. I want to spam the fuck out of this game, bro. Bro, he doesn't fucking want it, bro. He doesn't fucking want it. Man, like, said he'll 1v1 me. He's like, he's calling me a fucking Mixmaster noob, bro. He doesn't want it, man. Like, it just pisses me off when these people challenge me. When he thinks that he's the shit just because I'm fucking spamming Mixer and that he thinks I can't do anything else just because I'm spamming Mixer, bro. Like, he's just basing all that over the fact that I'm only spamming one thing, he assumes I can't do anything else, bro. Like, I'm gonna fucking whoop his ass so fucking hard just for assuming. Like, you don't understand. Like, now it's a problem, bro, because he underestimated me. So I'm just gonna keep on spamming at this game and just fucking wait, bro. When I'm on the opposite team, he's fucking catching this shit, bro. I'm catching these fucking hands. Yo, are you gonna be a fucking waste you and just stay in the fucking base?
Oh no, bro.
Oh my god. This is so fucking boring. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is like the one fucking game I ever do this, and this guy starts bitching. He's a fucking pussy. He's a fucking no fun having spoiling ass cunt.
Who's doing it?
This guy. This guy's saying, this guy is like bitching so much just because I'm using Mixer, bro. Like, it's a fucking weapon, and I'm using it, so fuck off.
Wait, like, bro. This guy who?
Man, like.
Is it? Oh.
Like, bro,
oh.
I can use whatever fucking weapon I want. I'm not doing this all the fucking time, bro. This is like literally the one time I'm recording me doing this, because this is when I'm actually doing it. I don't normally do this at all. I'm like, yo, I might as well do a video of me spamming Mixer and see what happens. It's like, fuck off, fuck yourself, I don't care about your opinion, I'm gonna fucking do what I wanna do, nigga. So like, I don't understand, like, does he feel like his opinion is something, like, so valuable to me that I have to, yo, bro, like, just come out, yo, you know what, fuck this nigga. He's not even coming out of his base. I gotta go back to Arcana now. Is this guy really gonna try and camp us, bro? Man, like, really wants to 1v1 me, bro? Is he fucking sure? Is he really fucking sure? Thanks for fucking giving him iframes.
I don't know. I'm just like...
This lag. What the fuck was that? Oh, I'm playing on high. But still, That was server lag rather than graphics punk card lag.
Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah, I didn't die. It's just that it showed me taking damage before the guy actually did the attack. So I'm like, huh?
Well, lag is lag.
Yeah, it's just annoying with lag, server lag. Oh, this motherfucker! But he never deathmarked me, so I wouldn't have taken much. Shit, reboot. When is the reboot happening?
Is it stayed in?
Bro. And my lockdown's been going for fucking 90 odd minutes, bro. I'm fucked. I gotta turn this on low. Oh, and it's on Avenue. Ah! Okay, guys, on other. Ah, fuck. I fucking dunked this nigga. Bro, like, he doesn't want it, bro. Like, you don't understand. Like, when I play Striker, it's different, bro. Like, I was playing as a recon just fucking around with Mixer, bro. Now. Fuck. Dude, if I was dunking this guy in recon, just imagine if I had the mobility of a Striker. That's all I gotta say. Like, bro, this guy has me gassing myself now, bro. Cause, like, yo, it's fucking hilarious. It's hilarious, bro. This guy literally spams Hammer and Arcana. I don't even think he uses a toothpick. He has two weapons in that loadout. Do you think I'm gonna fucking let him dump you with a Hammer and Arcana, dude? Really? Really? Boy? I'm fucking out of here with that dumb shit. Oh, yeah, so I don't have to put away Mixer this game. Technically, the score matters more than the damage this game, because you won't even have a chance to see your damage. Told you, it's fucking different, M9. Where'd he go? Well, there's the one guy up here. Boring as fuck. Boy, already didn't really let them win. Oh my god, fuck it. Why would you just be so relaxed around me? Like,
who, me?
No, freaking Snarl. This guy just chilling around walking. I'm like, bro, like, are you gonna make your move or do I have to shoot you down? Like, he had a chance there to fucking attack too. I would have to switch to my Grand Foss, and if I never pulled it out in time, then he wouldn't be able to kill me. Oh boy. Let's take back our fucking points. This guy's back capping. I hate back cappers.
Back cappers are only bad when they're not actually making any progress by back capping, because then you gotta go deal with them real quick.
Yeah, but they actually are. Something's going on my controls there for a second. Big talk.
What's he saying? I'm not in the game, bro. I can't hear. He's still recording, by the way.
Guy's acting big. He's acting big. He's acting big. I'm fucking dying. You're a little boy. Sit the fuck down. Do you know who you're talking to, bro? The only fucking tutorials I've given people, you know, like, I'm not acting like I'm the fucking best lockdown player. I'm really trying not to, but this guy's trying to insult my fucking expertise. He's trying to insult my expertise, bro. There's a difference. I'm not claiming I'm the best. But he's trying to make it seem like I can't do anything but spam a fucking mixer. But this guy's talking bear shit, saying that his hammer's better and he can't even fucking beat me as a recon. You can't even fucking beat me as a recon. The reason why you're salty is because you couldn't even kill me. If you could kill me, you wouldn't care. But you couldn't, so you got fucking salty, and then you had to fucking make it up, saying that, oh, I'm not good without a mixer. So then you want me to stop using mixers so you can actually have a chance of fucking playing the game. But now, I couldn't even fucking face him because he was on the other team. You see how it's going now? It's funny, bro. Watch. Watch when I catch him in lockdown, bro. Oh my god. He does not want it. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for him. I feel sorry for him. Like, please. Like, I'm gonna honestly just start Googling caskets for this nigga. Like, yo, buy caskets online, bro. Like, I need to fucking buy something for this nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, put him in a coffin, bro. Yo. Oh, my God. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed that video of me spamming Mixer and, of course, triggering some other people in lockdown. I can't wait to 1v1 him. Oh, it's gonna be so much fun. Oh, I can't wait. Alright, peace out, guys. Don't get a like, leave a sub, and stay tuned for my next video. I believe I'll be doing a montage with some overcharged Mixmaster kills, which were pretty freaking funny. A lot of them just got decimated by charges, you know? And then, I mean, just regular spamming with single switching was just doing some good damage. It's interesting, so, like, it doesn't seem like it's doing a lot of damage, but I guess it does, because apparently they're dying relatively fast. It's just that, like, when I see the bars fall, it's only, like, 2 bars falling, but I guess, like, it's 2 bars per each bullet, maybe? Like, maybe I'm just not seeing that happen, but, seems pretty efficient. Yeah, definitely. Freaking kicks ass.